The most important part of these notes would be that all the important information have been highlighted in the form of important boxes. So you will notice these small summary tables, or you will notice these important points for every topic which are given relatively towards the end. Hi guys, I'm very happy to present to you version 4.0 of the PrepLadder Dream Notes. These notes are based on the video lectures of mine that you will get to watch in PrepLadder 4.0. The notes have been prepared by a team of medical professionals, and the notes have gone stringent quality tests so that you get the very best. The Dream Notes will serve as a handy companion to the video lectures and would help you understand the concepts better. But they are no way meant to substitute the video lectures. So now let us have a quick look at how these notes are organized. So I'll just browse through the topic of ciliopathies, that is chronic tubular interstitial disorders. And you will notice that all the names are initially highlighted. The most important part of these notes would be that all the important information, and what I mean by important information here is that since you have limited time in the exam, about a minute or so for a multiple choice question, so what are those special points from every topic that you should be able to recall at that particular juncture in the examination hall have been highlighted in the form of important boxes. So you will notice these small summary tables, or you will notice these important points for every topic which are given relatively towards the end. Now, as we move forward in the notes, you will also notice that the information, especially with respect to topics which are having those tongue-twisting names like nephronophthisis in comparison with the ADTKD, that's autosomal dominant tubular interstitial kidney disease, they've been given in a tabular format so that you are able to solve those all except kind of questions. And wherever possible, we have also tried to put up hand-drawn illustrations so that you are able to understand the disease process relatively better. In overall, I would say that these notes would help you increase your strike rate in the exam, because that is what matters. It's a highly intense, in fact, it's one of the most competitive exams in the world. And I think that these notes would supplement your preparation and you would be able to come out with flying colors. Thank you so much for hearing me out.